Well, it took us more than 4 hours in line to get from International Falls, Minnesota into Fort Frances, Ontario overnight. And the line at the border stretched to more than 7 hours, the longest by far of any border crossing from the United States into Canada. We met so many people, many from Minnesota, but also from other states, coming into Canada to fish for the first time in 16 months. Some own properties up here and have not seen them in 16 months. So they were waiting in line Sunday afternoon all the way to the 11:01 p.m. start time into the border. We caught up with a lot of them, not only overnight, but also once they got through here in Canada. Some of them were even cooking breakfast in line.
We expected an hour, hour and a half. We figure if we, you know, got up at 4 in the morning, we'd buzz through and be through by 6 a.m., but didn't happen. So yeah, a lot of waiting, a lot of people walking up and down the road.
To get into Canada as an American tourist, you have to be fully vaccinated, upload proof of that vaccination to an app on the Canadian government's website. You also need to test negative for the virus within 72 hours of coming through the border.